Wait.
That's done. It's done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Jail, aren't they? We're in Pennsylvania for some reason. Pit down there.
So how many years has it been? Four. I like the quiet.
Wait, you see that thing? Ellis, I feel you, dude.
Oh, you're in a charming mood today.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
I was right!
You gotta be kidding me, I caught that?
Why are you recording this anyway?
Sheriff.
I caught this. I told you he was the car, and also it's a time lapse. Are you a good man, Ellis? How do you imagine your future?
Don't look up. Shit. There's no other way. I'll have to sneak past it. Somehow.
Okay. Follow the path. Follow the path lines. What? I'm gonna keep assuming, just follow the path lines. Because the game hinted that the light makes him mad now.
We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road. Yeah, probably.
There was a person there. They got me. I have a feeling they're like right beside me. So just keep looking down. Adam.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over.
Say, somebody there. Anybody.
What the freak is that? Wait, what? We killed Peter's brother.
That's right, we talked about this like earlier in the game. So he robbed the convenience store.
Ellis? Is that you?
Okay, it's just mental notes.
Shit.
No.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
So we killed the kid. It's a different door, I think. Is this the
I'm
hospital?
To blame for that.
I mean, yeah.
It's not where it all started, is it?
Adam Shannon. Peter Shannon's brother.
I've seen this room before. Huh?
I needed to pick that up.
Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off on basic training? Now, what kind of girl would want you now?
Your wife didn't see.
Hey, shh. He's coming. Not him again.
Sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
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 Fuck.
What the freak? Of course, sir.
Alan Palmer.
This is Foxtrot 1, entering the urban area.
This is Foxtrot 1. We confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Oliver Marley.
This is a squad at dawn. Freak. They got me.
Forced.
Shares in my spot. Well, where are the positions of their troops? Wait, are you telling me that for the opponent's death? Why did I live? Why did he live? At this point, I listen to Blair Witch. Alright, that was an easy puzzle.
Seems familiar somehow.
Still an easy puzzle. He is here, your shadow. As before. Do not look up.
Calm down. Just calm down.
I just keep looking down still. Yep.
Shut up!
That's not fair. It said don't look.
It attacks when I look at it.
Okay. This again,
Sylvester Boyce. Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
But what did he do? It's all the night. I'm gonna stay looking down. I feel like that's the play. Thank you.